Meanwhile, Nga said the Housing and Local Government Ministry had repaired 4,289 dilapidated houses throughout Malaysia via the Rumah MADANI Rakyat project. The ministry had also rebuilt and gave away 22 houses for free under the program.
Rumah MADANI Rakyat di Kampung Air Panas Selangor, okay, dan telah pun siap sepenuhnya dan diberikan kepada penduduk iaitu Puan Feng Pao Ling. Okey, di mana rumah tersebut telah pun hampir runtuh tahun lepas apabila saya melawat. Hari ini, Alhamdulillah, rumah tersebut telah siap sepenuhnya.
The Rumah MADANI Rakyat homes that were built to improve the quality of life of rural families as the basis of safe family growth comes equipped with 3 bedrooms and 2 bathrooms.